hit and run.
The New World Order, the alien agenda, is one and the same. It's world takeover and the decimation of the population of this planet.
Within this little toy town, I learned to know my station. I learned all there is to know about lack of education. I learned to cheat. I learned to steal. I learned disloyalty. I learned to distrust politics and to laugh at royalty.
Our United States government lied, did not tell us anything about the alien
threat. I learned how to use my mouth for pills and drink and lies. I learned to spit on heroes, praising villains to the skies. I learned so well to line up speed. I learned to kill my mind. I learned of how to pass the time. I learned to get behind.
The bad news ones, there are 9 races of alien populations. To look at a human being as a bag of food.
I learned a lot of violence. I learned a lot of sex. And I learned a lot of how to sign my name.
Here, right now, is 100,000 children totally unaccountable through FBI archives, cannot be traced anywhere. They haven't been murdered. Nobody's
see
ever
me
seen
on
them.
Street corners. I'm the guy that's got the stutter in and out of chemist shops or lying in the gutter.
100,000 children totally unaccountable through FBI archives, cannot be traced anywhere. They haven't been murdered. Nobody's ever seen them. I think they're hauled underneath in some of these bases and they are summarily done away with and they are literally eaten. The public basically has been totally lied to. We're considered stupid or even moronic in some cases. It's got to stop. If we're going to gain our country back, we must, and I repeat, must, regain, we must instill in our public officials, anybody that goes and does public service, they must tell us the truth. If they cannot do this, then they must be impeached or they must be removed from office. If this cannot occur, if the truth cannot totally come out, what's the use in us having anything called freedom? I'm going to casually mention to you something that's very scary indeed and tell you what the alien agenda is. And it's going to sound very familiar. The alien agenda is the complete takeover of this planet, the killing off of 5/6 to 7/8 of the world's population by the year 2029. U.S. military has known about this for 45 years. They've told no one. Somewhere down the line, we've been lied to and we've been cheated. What we have to do is we have to literally ask for the truth. If we cannot ask for the truth, we must demand the truth. We must take it before courts of law in common law systems, and we must demand it. If we cannot do this, our founding fathers told us the only thing left is to overthrow. To get the parasites out.